back to the channel. So what do we got there, Kevin? What do we got there?
A wing.
Your new daily. So Brian just, I mean Kevin just picked up this G35. We're not gonna tell you guys what it has under the hood, just know it ain't slow, you know what I'm saying? This is actually Christian's old G.
Yeah. I think Christian sold a fucking beat up ass car to my fucking boyfriend.
That fool fucking That fool Christian ripped fucking this fool's sister's boyfriend off. This shit is crap.
They just put it in like this, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah, but tell them what they are for.
Oh, side skirts.
Side splitters for.
I seen some guy put some side boards.
Set.
With this one?
No. We just got side splitters for the Z.
Nice.
You know you had it the wrong way, right?
Huh?
You know you were doing it the wrong way.
Supposed to
come you had it going in the meat.
But it was going left. I have another one.
Man, I gotta teach these newbies a lot of things out here.
Sure, I'm gonna be a mechanic.
Should come off, huh? Or has one under?
Probably.
Alright, so yeah.
It's time for the jack.
Brian bought these Aero Blitz. Oh shit. Blitz.
Good price.
Blitz side splitters.
I would say where I bought it from, but they're not sponsoring me.
I just told
you. Actually, if you guys want to know, just hit me up. Brian_11, I'll let you know where.
Yeah, if you guys want to know where you got them from, just hit them up. They also come with these winglets. So, what they can, what they. Get changing to the video.
Yeah, there's one under.
They're gonna go like this.
Nice.
Like that. And then. Yeah,
yeah, there's one under.
Alright, jack it up and then.
Bring the jack.
We just got this piece of crap mud flap off. Because you need to remove them. The old end. To make that shit stay in there. And also put the winglet on.
This?
Huh?
This?
Back two?
Huh?
Back two? So yeah, make sure to take that shit off. Or
we're not putting it in the Brian's, jack.
Brian's cool. Megan?
Oh, Megan Reese. Hey, it doesn't
fit. They're both in there. But, oh, Brian, you can ask the subscribers, bumper or intakes.
Oh yeah, what do you guys think? Should I get the KBD M3 bumper or the intakes? The long ram intakes?
Lucky bumper.
Okay.
Look, and then later on.
If I buy it, I'm not gonna wrap it right away. Fuck it. Think I wanna waste money?
No, like Kevin. I had to come. Shout out to my boy Chris for supporting.
Sorry.
Yeah. To the store real quick.
Yeah, I should have just taken some rough.
So we're running into a problem that we don't have the adapter for the 10 mil to go into my fucking drill. So we're gonna go get that. Some double sided tape too. Put some on for extra what, man? Support. But yeah, we'll be right back.
Sheesh.
Oh, I can't say it. Sheesh.
My voice is too deep.
My voice is fucked up. Oh yeah, Brian also got these fucking eyelids in one yesterday. And he put them on today.
I got them like last week.
Oh, but yeah, he put them on.
It was raining hella though, that's why.
Oh, so he just put them on. He has extra wrap, so we might do it. Oh yeah, but here it is. It's the fucking side splitter one. Just holding up right now. We need to add some more screws, but looking cool. What do you think, man?
It looks sick. Fuck it.
Looks cool. Wheel it or what?
Yeah,
it looks cool. I like this view. I love it. Once it's on the ground, I lift it. Shit, man.
Sheesh.
Hit me up for your install. Yeah, so that's how it looks with the splitter on and without. Let's see it. Yeah, that's what that was. So,
Jaguar
pick. They've been more aggressive.
Jaguar pick.
They were.
I don't know.
Dude, I can't put it on top of here.
No, that doesn't go right.
Is it?
No. Yeah. What do you guys think of the Z? Coming out slowly, bumper next, maybe.
Most likely. Just tell Z33 why.
Alright, so we're all done now, guys. Dunzo. And Dunzo. They came out pretty evenish from both sides, but we're gonna redo them some other day because we need to put some double sided tape anyway. But it's looking good. Happy customer. You know how they say it?
Yeah.
And they do jobs. We got a happy customer.
Returning customer. Tell
me what we're doing. Now we're gonna fucking. I'm gonna test for Brian's wheels on the S. Just to see how it looks. See how these specs work on mine. But I think these are a little bit too hard for the S.
Why
is
this always going to test
it
everything?
Damn, the skirts look good from over here. Let
me
check it.
Ooh!
You guys ready to see how Brian's wheels look on the S? Sick, huh?
Pretty sick to me.
What? Fuck. Fuck. That shit's fucking hilarious, bro. I think these are like 18s by. They're 18s, right? 18s by like 10 or something, or fucking 11, I don't know. But these motherfuckers are fucking, they're fucking wide, bro. Fuck. I would need like negative 5 camber to clear it, to make it look good. With stock.
Like heaven, they don't fit.
Yeah. That shit's hilarious.
Why do people test?
The stock OEM AP2 wheels, and then. But those wheels will look good from the left. Check it, mate, from here. With the hard top and some wheels that fit like that, look wet. And then the little duck bill, hard top, and wheels like that.
And a little lip?
Yeah. But, too much meat for the S.
So we finished with InStar right here. And I think I'm gonna send mine to the shop tomorrow.
Reveal video in like a week? No, like 4 days.
I would say 2 weeks.
What? I'm not gonna take that.
I'm not fucking gonna take
it. Nah, but yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Let me know what you guys think of the side splitters on the Z. I think it looks pretty wet. What about you, Brian? Stay calm. Yeah, but stay tuned for a lot of mods for that car coming. Also for this car coming. RSX. John too. Oh yeah, we're all getting mods. Jonathan.
What did Jonathan?
What he was showing us?
Huh?
What he was showing us?
Okay, yeah.
Brian wants to do some more shit to this. We're gonna do hella shit to like that. What? Huh?
Mine's coming like in a week or 2 weeks.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, me too, for like a week. More videos for that. That one too. Yeah, stay tuned, guys.
Huh?
You already know who it is, bro.
Huh? Oh, no, I said out loud, but I don't know if they heard me. I was telling Brian.
What did you say, man?
I didn't hear him.
Look, right here.
Shh. Look, just know we're gonna come up. Say the outro.
Huh?
That's right.
Put them right for class.
Motor? All
right, say the outro.
Make sure to like, subscribe, most importantly.
Like, comment, and subscribe to me.
And turn post notifications on. You always need to get that one, dude.
Yeah?
That's how they're gonna know that.
Yeah.
And if you guys haven't checked out the recent video, Jason got a S2K. Go check that video out.
Go check it out. Go check out all the videos if you guys are new. Right, yeah.
I don't need to be bullshit.
Keep me out.
I'll just keep it.
Underestimate it out.